I just can't believe this is for real. Really? Welcome to Survival Preparedness for Beginners. Today will be a quick little video. I just want to get a few things, say, off my chest. How's that? Now, what I'd like to address is, on November 8th, 2019, I started this channel. All right? My goal in opening and starting this channel was to bring awareness to people, especially people that were beginning prepping. All right. There's a lot of seasoned preppers out there. A lot of you are on this channel. I would like to thank everyone for everything that you've done for this channel and liking my videos, subscribing to my channel, and sharing these videos with your friends and family or whoever may need it. Now, since that date, I have grown the channel to 2,300 subscribers. I'm slowly growing, but hey, I'm getting there. I don't look at it as a race. It's a marathon. All right. I keep putting out the best content. I try to give you the best information to keep you and your family safe in all types of situations. I've had over 170,000 views on my channel, and we are growing as I speak. I try to bring a lot of good information to everyone out there to make sure that you are prepared. Now, I did have a comment that kind of sparked this. Now, throughout the whole, the whole life of this channel, you know, you get the people that are, you're always going to have the trolls, or you're going to have this or that. But this last comment just kind of blew my mind, in a sense. I was told on one of my videos on limitations that I was the problem because I didn't give any solutions. Well, first off, let's just clarify one thing. I don't know what is available in Timbuktu, Alaska. I can tell you what's available and what's going on in my own town. Now, a lot of great people did comment on that video, and they were showing and telling what they were seeing. If they had limitations, if they didn't, if they had shortages, if they didn't, and so on and so forth. There's a lot of different ways that you can try and put away your preps for a rainy day, per se. Now, let's cover some of those real quick. First off, get yourself a Sunday paper, if it's still available in your area. Some areas have them, some areas don't. All right, because in the Sunday paper, they usually put in all the flyers and stuff for all the local stores. Second off, you can go online. Every store has a website. Every store puts their flyers on that said website. This way here, you can get any and all information that you need to succeed in your prepping. Third, you need to make sure that you're looking for all the sales you can. Your buy one, get ones are your best bet, especially nowadays. This way here, you are putting away preps and you're buying one and you're getting one for free. You want to watch for any type of sales that any stores may have, especially around the holiday seasons. It's a great time to prep because a lot of stores have a lot of great sales around the holiday season, that particular time of the year. Okay, it's a known fact. What I really want to get across to everybody is, I can bring you information. I can show you. I've done videos on showing you how to do rice. That's one of my largest videos, got over 23,000 views. I can show you how to prep. I can show you how to do things. I can show you what I do, give you my opinion and everything else. But in the end, you have to make your own judgment on what you want to do, what you can afford to do. I have no idea what you are capable of doing in your own situation, how much space you have, how much money you have to put towards preps or anything else. I give you tons of ideas throughout all these videos that I have done to help you succeed in your daily life and prepping. That's the whole reason I started this channel, and that's the whole reason I'm going to keep this channel going. Now, speaking of keeping this channel going, I did put a poll out, and I was thinking about changing the name of the channel, and it looks like from what of everybody has voted, and there was a lot of great comments with a lot of different suggestions of names for the channel, and I do appreciate that. But per the poll, 80 some odd percent agree to leave it as is. So at this point in time, folks, we will be leaving it as is. This is Survival Preparedness for Beginners. This is going to stay Survival Preparedness for Beginners. That's what we started. That's what we're going to keep. And we're going to keep going. We're going to keep turning out the videos. We're going to keep helping each other. And we're going to keep thriving to survive, because that's what we do here on this channel. So once again, I'd like to thank everyone for everything that you've done for this channel. Thank you for watching this video. I'm Survival Preparedness for Beginners. My name is Charles. I'm out.